Shovel Knight. Shovel Knight.
Star Game, strangers. This is Shovel Knight. You play as a knight with a shovel.
That's right.
Oh.
But I'm starting on New Game Plus because I feel like everyone and their mother has done a normal playthrough.
Captain, I've
got
everything.
So we're going to skip over all the item collecting and shit.
My mom doesn't play games.
Damn. Captain, I got everything. You know what I had?
7 hours.
I had one suit of armor and like three moves, and that's it.
Oh, well, it's going to skip the plot, I guess.
Wow! Maybe. I have no idea what the fuck's going on!
Okay, we'll go back.
God!
We'll do... Okay,
shovel knight.
We'll go to this.
Whoa, the shovel went through.
I really didn't care that much.
Tut.
Wait.
That was my test.
He's my favorite man. Name him...
We really don't have to do this.
Name him what?
I was going to say pal.
We're doing it for the plot.
Okay.
We're doing it for the plot.
So you can see the cutscene and then we'll come back.
Yep.
Does the cutscene play for the other version? Like when you do the other bits?
I don't know.
Why did you name him Butt?
I don't know.
It looks like it's cut off. Is it supposed to look like that?
Long ago, the lands were untamed and roamed by legendary adventurers.
Like a banjo.
That guy in the red.
Of all heroes. Wow, it's a woman, Will, please. None shone brighter. Fuck.
Shovel Knight.
But their travels together ended at the Tower of Fate, when a cursed amulet wrought a terrible magic. When Shovel Knight awoke, the tower was sealed, and Shield Knight was gone.
No!
Oh no!
There we go.
My love.
His spirit, broken and grieving, Shovel Knight went into a life of solitude.
I was just talking about this to Joe yesterday.
Oh what? No, he lost his would-be lover.
What, farming?
Yeah, like,
but without champions,
start anew in simple life.
The land was seized by a vile power.
Farmville.
The Enchantress and her order of no quarter.
Oh, you're a poet, you didn't even know it.
Now the tower is unsealed, and devastation looms. A new adventure is about to begin.
So he's gonna beat the shit out of things with a shovel because his woman died.
I would do
Damn,
the same.
That's right.
Yes.
Did it say she died or does she?
She was gone.
What was the name of that movie with Ben Stiller in it? And it was like with those would-be superheroes and the one that I was like called the Shoveler.
Oh, it was Mystery Men.
Mystery Men, there.
And the Waffler.
The Waffler?
I forgot that I already started the New Game Plus a little while ago, but it's been a long time since I actually played this game.
Like riding a bike. You fall off sometimes.
You guys see that? Oh, no, never mind.
What?
When the trees are, like, together, it, like, makes, like, a face.
Yeah, no, you're right.
Wow, I'm getting a lot of screen tearing all of a sudden. It wasn't doing this earlier.
The face of evil.
Wait. Well, I'm worried it's gonna show up on the video.
You're stepping on scarabs and they're dropping jewels. They look like scarabs. What is that? A piece of dirt? What is that, rock?
Boom.
That's like sand? Is it dirt?
Whatever, same shit.
I always think it's sand because it's a hue of yellow. So.
What was the thing that they just said in this? Like the Dark Tower, the Tower of Darkness?
Tower of Fate.
Tower of Fate. That reminded me of the Dark Tower, Joe.
1, 2, 3. You don't have to sync up again.
You don't have to do it. It's okay.
We're not killing cows here.
Oh, I forgot I could do this.
Yeah. The charge attack.
I forget what all the moves are.
It's fun.
Because I have all the upgrades. There's a fireball. Oh yeah, there we go.
You needed that. There it is.
Wait, that's my crouch.
Yeah.
No, Bubble Buddy. Sorry.
Like his head is just proportionately bigger to everything else.
You mean proportionately awesomer than awesome?
Come back.
All right. Does your shovel like bend gravity because you were like swinging it towards you and you made the thing come back?
That's right.
Sure.
It's like the gravity.
Did I mention
shovel.
This was on New Game Plus? Yeah, I did.
Gravity shovel.
Yes, you did.
About like 8 times.
I forgot.
This is a New Game Plus.
I think three. You can maybe count it.
4. I said it.
Dargon.
What the fuck is that?
A dragon.
Pick its nose.
Die.
Oh, he spews bubbles.
He's a friendly dragon. I spews bubbles.
Dead.
That's a shame.
So he shits bombs.
I don't know how much harder this is supposed to be.
Was that a sub-boss?
Do I have an item thing? Oh, yeah, I do.
I mean, I think...
Maybe I forget what all of these do. God damn.
Fishing rod fishes. The horn kills all the enemies around you. The anchor is like a boomerang.
Fuck it, we'll leave now.
I don't know about anything else. I only had like 3 pieces of equipment when I played. But
so this is our test to see if the viewers like retro games. And if they do, make sure to rate the video and comment the video and subscribe to the video.
Yeah, we can play Mega Man.
It's like a year old. But it's retro style.
Yeah, retro style is what you want to say.
Plus it's fucking awesome.
I want to play Mega Man.
I'm not contesting that.
Awesome as well.
I was considering getting this for the 3DS though.
It is great.
Yeah, me too.
I would buy this on 3DS.
This game is great. We'll put it that way.
I might get it then.
It's phenomenal. I enjoyed it. I got frustrated. I got frustrated, but it was well worth everything I learned.
So did I.
It's totally the Dark Souls of, of like,
of,
retro.
Of side-scroller retros.
Of
who?
I,
Shink, I'm not in Converted Ninja Gaiden.
Dude.
I'm fishing.
Last game I played of that was fucking fuck that.
Or Ninja Gaiden.
Ninja.
Use an anchor for fishing? You're gonna knock
There's
the fish
a thing
unconscious?
Here.
Just hang here, fishy! Boom! Fucking.
Huh. The Trouble.
Wait, don't eat
the
me,
Trouble King.
The Trouble King commands me to share his bounty with you. All hail the Trouble King, the King of Fish and Fruit. Long may his stem grow.
High? Or is that text moving?
What the
it
fuck?
Was moving.
It was.
Icker of Renewal.
I
think I'm still high.
What's that? What was that thing on the other, on like right above the entrance of that area, Josh?
No, there's extra
Your
gems.
Face.
Okay.
I'm not going back for it though.
Ah!
Yeah, it was that thing.
Yes.
Oh, the little goopy. Oh, didn't even get to finish saying what it was. Oh, there's a little goopy.
This Castlevania chicken. Oh God, it's not.
By
chicken.
The way, take note of the soundtrack and how awesome it is.
This game has such good music.
No, noting. Oh God.
I expected a chicken in that wall. Not a gem.
There is wall chicken.
There is.
Actually, I don't know if there is on New Game Plus. There might not be.
Eh.
It might all just be bombs.
What is that? Like the equivalent of a
bonfire?
That is
a checkpoint.
Yeah, it's a checkpoint. And you can break them if you're hardcore.
Huh.
You get anything
when you break it, Josh?
Yeah.
You get an achievement for breaking them all.
Yeah, you get whatever color it is, or whatever is inside is what you get. Like, you'll get gold coins for some of them,
gems,
health.
I really hope
health.
That screen tearing isn't showing up on the video. It's pretty bad on my side.
Music!
I already have them all, though.
I know.
Where are you going?
I'm trying to get to the end, but I keep forgetting that I have all the, like, secrets.
Okay.
It's been a long time.
Tell me your secrets!
Oh.
Do-do-do-do.
I don't know if there's even a point of me collecting gems, oh God.
I don't think
so. Would you use them at one point to buy upgrades?
Yeah.
Yeah.
There might be a point for New Game Plus, but I don't know. Guess we'll find out.
So,
oh, there's a thing there. I'm not going to go for it.
So, I feel like maybe the bosses are harder in New Game Plus, because the regular game, the mechanics of everything doesn't change. So, I mean, everything's pretty much relatively the same.
Well, I think the first boss is coming up here.
There you go.
Soon.
We'll see.
Oh, fuck.
Ah, bubbles.
Does it do more damage?
Fuck, I'm skipping him.
You can skip him?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Oh, he's fucking you up.
Don't knock me off. Rip.
You don't even have any eyeballs. And they fucked you up. How do you feel?
Wow. Just your average skeleton.
Never gets a chance. When will the average skeleton in a video game be the champion?
Medieval.
Fuck you.
He was the champion.
When?
Medieval.
What
it
is
was
that?
PlayStation 1 game.
Oh, that skeleton knight.
You were a reincarnated knight and you were a skeleton and you.
Oh, it was so good.
What the fuck was his name?
I
remember
it.
Sir. Oh, he's in PlayStation All-Stars Battle Royale.
Oh, yeah.
Is he really?
I remember who you're talking about.
Yeah.
Oh, that's awesome.
What's his name?
That's cool.
I gotta look it up. It's Sir something. It's from the tip of my tongue.
I'm not gonna go that way.
It's still on the tip of my tongue. I can't get it out. Nah. Stuck.
I think it begins with an O. Oh boy. First boss.
Sir something.
Gonna give us the plot.
I knew you would show your face sooner or later, the cerulean coward.
He doesn't have a face.
Turn back, Shovel Knight. There's nothing here for you anymore.
Yeah, your woman's dead.
Stand aside, Black Knight. I have no quarrel with you. I must return to the Tower of Fate.
Your time away has dulled your senses. Can't you see?
He can't. This entire valley
has been conquered by the Enchantress.
Conquered?
And her invincible Knights of the Order of No Quarter stand between you and the tower.
Poet!
But none of that matters because anyone after the Enchantress has to go through me. Steal thy shovel.
Does he have a shovel too? What kind of fucking laugh was that?
I gave Shovel a totally different voice when
he has a shovel too! Holy shit, look out!
He's your polar opposite.
He's gonna get fucked up though. Oh boy. Don't do it.
He's clearly other garbage.
He is the first boss.
He's the first boss.
Oh, he just fucking shoveled your dick.
Oh,
and then he smart ass. At you. He's getting feisty.
If they deal more, I think he might deal more damage.
Probably.
Oh, he only dealt one.
Oh. Shooting lasers. Fuck you!
Fucking Hadouken?
Oh.
Look at an achievement.
Aw.
Little feetsies.
Yeah, I did it.
So.
Now to dig you a grave.
Now take his shovel, because it's way cooler. Whoa, never mind.